front where they needed to be, but it was only about 7th or 8th. Notice Trey Canard, double singles, and a huge wreck, as I said, involving Canard, Morais, and Pike. The race was red flagged.